Pretty crazy, if you ask me. You don't see this in War and Order. I am at 3.3 million points, and I haven't sped a troop in a long time, so I had a couple speeds saved up, but I'm in 7th, 3.3 million points, and I sped T10, and the only other thing that I finished without cost of anything is T9, so as easy as it is for me, I'm still only in 7th. That's pretty serious shit. Alright, let's see how I do. Uh-oh, daughter's creeping up on me. There we go. Come on, buddy. Dude, do I suck? Am I missing a beat here? What's going on? Trying to get the beam for that big dude, but it's going to be too late by the time I do. Dude, that totally sucked. I've done much better. That's sad. Anyway, wanted to see how that went. What was I gonna do? Oh, tower defense. Just make sure my officers are right. They got nothing to sell. I'm selling skills that I already have the max that I will use them. So make sure that you're not confusing the value of a certain skill with, oh my god, boom. I still got two more to go. But still, come on, I'm getting closer. Be nice. Restore 20% of winter dreams instantly after every battle. Forever? But anyway, let's give it a shot. What are you doing, daughter? Daughter, what do you got, baby? Why do you keep coughing?
Do yourself a favor, do the homework. He's
No. His daddy's. You're bad. You just try and push buttons, don't you? Excuse me, sorry.
Seeking advice order targeting part of the page.
Still no goddamn nuke. They give up. Not even gonna. I'm gonna act like they don't exist, but they need to say advertisement on the side of the leaderboard ranks. Use this many nukes. It's fuck bullshit. I think my new setup works much more efficiently. See that? That's pretty crazy. Give me HPs. HP. Fuck. Well, guys, don't want to rerun and rerun and rerun. Things could have been different, could have had different results if I had gotten different rewards. So, you see my basic design here, my basic layout. All right, you still have your lasers at every turn and many adjacent to each other so that they can multi-lock on to big targets and just follow them through the course. But you always need moving firepower. Damage, minuscule and large. And that's why you see my launchers wide. Okay, and I fit a few in the middle. Extra of the lasers right in the same direction, same area. But Mainly, most important, I mean, obviously I already have the ice towers covering the whole track. I've always done that, and I don't see any reason not to. But these machine guns, laying them out, they tear shit up, and they can hit a lot quick. And goodbye. No, we didn't lose, but we're about to. So, it was fun. We'll try again tomorrow. I would like to see myself actually get a nuke for once. Maybe I'll be on a level playing field with the rest of the whole fucking game. You guys watch so many of these, you guys have seen, I never get those nukes. I never get the bombs, ever. In the beginning, sometimes, but you know there's people with nothing but time on their hands that they'll sit and reset and reset and reset and reset and reset till they do. Have yourself a good evening.